Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her. The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer. What is this? That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't recognize the place. Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step.
What is this? What do you make of it?
I don't know. I just can't.
can't figure the Overseer out. What is this? All right, we're through. Let's hurry. We meet at last.
Came all this way just to say goodbye. Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here! And let all the answers die with her? Fine. Back to the elevator! Hurry! I am not sharing a coffin with that nutjob! What is this?
Survive the fuck out of this!
You're gonna make it!
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby? Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. Do you know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
Thank you.
big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There.
Gotcha.
There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Gotcha.
Come with me.
Coming.
There's some strange bug.
Thank you.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Gotcha.
Come with me.
Coming.
This thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
I'm a little busy here. Follow me.
I can't.
Well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Wow, you're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world. Thank you.
Come with me.
I'm a little busy here. Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
Thank you. Sorry, can't.
Come with me.
Sorry, can't.
Come with me.
I'm a little busy here. Follow me.
Right. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Close.